my story is a bit different. I'm a parent of three children who went to Templewood School. It was built in 1950, and it's a kids' school, if you like. It's quite famous of its kind, and I don't know if it was ever meant to last, but it has lasted. We had the 60th anniversary, and the first thing that you see when you walk into the school, not this mural, but two smaller murals by Patricia Chu, who was a young artist, and there she is, picked up.
Actually leaning on them anymore.
either like them or they don't, and or they find the giant a bit frightening. But the lovely thing is that they are, because they're such a part of the fabric of the school, there seems to be, from what I can gather, generally good things. Children remember them as an integral part of their experience at the school. And the story of how they came to be painted and what they are, and the story of the children connecting with them, they did projects with them, and a lot more people have got to know about them now, and with fun Pat. So for us it's been a great success story, and I am eternally grateful to the Decorated School. So yeah.